Hi, I'm Sean Ryan from SLI Systems, and this is the Site Search Video Tips. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the floating search box. Now, you'll probably find, like most of our customers do, that people who use search convert at a much higher rate than people who don't use search. And so, a lot of our customers are trying to work out how to get more people to search, how to get more people using that highly converting search box. One thing they often do is they'll make the search box prominent. They'll, at the top of the page, make it as large as possible and easy to find. The tip I want to talk to you about today is using a floating search box, and I'd like to show you it working here on the Marketech site. So you'll notice here they have a search box at the top. It's nice and prominent, and if you scroll down, keep an eye on the search box, you'll notice that once the search box goes beyond the top of the page, a floating search box appears, so that no matter where you are on the page, there's always a search box available. Now this seems pretty simple, maybe a little intrusive, but we've found that people that use this have seen a significant increase in the per visit value. It's really simple, but they've seen up to a 24% increase in the value of the visitors on the site who see this floating search box. And the reason we think that is because with a floating search box like this, people can always search no matter where they are on the page, so it encourages more people to search. And because people who search convert at a high rate, that results in the increase in per visit value. If we go to a product page on the site, you'll see that exactly the same thing happens. As you scroll down, that search box just stays there. Pretty simple tip, but some amazing results. So the tip of the day is, consider using a floating search box on your site to encourage more people to search.